because by the time you get halfway here, you're gonna be dead in the water. Jimmy's on his way to the authorities, and they're on their way to come pick you up. Ah, yeah. You know what? If you guys were half as smart as you thought you were, just half, you wouldn't have hired an unreliable assistant to do your dirty work. Your boy Jimmy? Who do you think bought him that condominium on the Upper East Side? The one he's been asking you for how many months? Take a wild guess who bought it for him. And if you were that smart to figure that out, you'd realize just how long he and I were in collaboration. Perfect harmony. Listen, Jimmy told me everything. But the cops, as I told you, they're on their way, and I recorded all the details of those conversations and sent them as WAV files, email attached, with every detail of every crooked deal, every transaction, every false account, all your whole charade. But don't worry. Don't worry. Because this world is about justice. And soon, very soon, you'll be punished for your crimes. And you know what else? When I'm up here, enjoying the view, smoking a great cigar, you guys will be in prison. But again, don't worry, because you ought to thank me. I'm a hero. And what about that ton of money? Don't worry about that either. That secretary, that pretty little receptionist of ours, she's got the account number, and it's gonna be taken care of just the way it ought to be.
Ken, if I swear to God, my fucking father will track you down!